At one point in this video, I'm showing a video tag. And so I'm going to click on it. Okay, so on the next Monkey application, you'll be able to interact with video tags from within, inside a video, a given video. Let's go back. It means that every time you see a QR code like this, whether it's a video tag or a traditional QR code, you'll be able to click on it like this. And then you'll be redirected. If it's a video, it will play the video right away.